Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna be diving into the world of skincare with a focus on my absolute favorite brand, CeraVe. We will also be discussing some do's and don'ts of cleansing habits as recommended by dermatologists. So let's get started. Cleansing is a crucial part of any skincare routine, and CeraVe has an amazing range of cleansers which caters to different skin types. These cleansers not only work to remove excess oil and dirt from your skin, but also work to support your skin's natural barrier. Now let's talk about how to cleanse your skin effectively. So first, let's go over some cleansing do's. Cleanse your face twice a day. Make sure that you clean your face in the morning and in the evening because it helps in removing the traces of dirt, makeup and impurities which accumulate on your skin throughout the day. Next one is, guys, apply cleanser on your damp skin. Now, when you damp your face and then use the product, what it does is this helps the product to work more effectively and gives you a gentle cleanse. Always use lukewarm water to cleanse your skin because hot water can strip your skin away from natural oil, leaving it dry and irritated. Next one, guys, gently massage the cleanser using circular motion. And now avoid rubbing your skin too vigorously because it can really make your skin irritated. Just with the gentle hands, guys, move the product on your face in circular motion and then rinse it out. Next and the last one is gonna be, guys, pat your skin dry using a soft towel. After rinsing, guys, pat your skin dry using a very soft, I would highly recommend a microfiber towel. Because if you rub it now, it is gonna cause irritation on the skin and it can even cause microabrasions. So just a little pat on the skin is gonna work effectively. Now, here are some cleansing don'ts to keep in your mind. So first one is, never go to bed with your makeup on. This is a big no-no, guys. I have never done it because if you sleep with your makeup on, it is gonna clog your pores and it can further lead to breakouts, whiteheads and blackheads, whatnot. So always remove your makeup before you go to bed. Avoid using hot water at any cost. I'm even talking about the winter season. I know there is an inclination to use hot water on your face, but never do it because it is gonna make your skin really dry because it strip away the skin from its natural oil. So never use hot water, as I've told you earlier in the news as well. Do not over cleanse, guys. I've seen people who cleanse maybe 3 times or 4 times throughout the day. Don't do it. You just need to do it in the morning and in the evening because if you overdo it, it is gonna make your skin strip away from those natural oils and it can further lead to irritation and skin infections. Now let me introduce you guys to the star of the show, CeraVe. This brand is loved by dermatologists and skincare enthusiasts alike, and thanks to its formulation, which consists of 3 essential ceramides. These ceramides help restore and maintain skin's natural barrier, reducing dryness and preventing irritation from external aggressors. CeraVe has different cleansers for different skin types. From normal to oily skin, there is this CeraVe Foaming Cleanser. It is a clear gel that forms easily without needing to rub hard. This cleanser features ceramides, hyaluronic acid and niacinamide, all working together to maintain your skin's protective barrier, locks in the moisture and calms your skin. Plus, it's non-comedogenic and fragrance-free, so it won't clog your pores or cause irritation. For those with a dry skin, the CeraVe Hydrating Cleanser is a complete game changer. This cleanser has a creamy, cloudy consistency and is also fragrance-free and non-comedogenic. It is enriched with ceramides to restore the skin's barrier and hyaluronic acid to hydrate the skin. And thanks to its MVE delivery technology, it supplies the skin with steady stream of nourishment throughout the day. Now let's see these products in action. Here is my cleansing routine with CeraVe. I apply the cleanser on damp skin, gently massage in circular motion, and like mentioned, I wash it off with lukewarm water, wash off and pat dry gently with towel. And here you have it, a simple, effective cleansing routine with CeraVe that supports your skin health and leave it feeling fresh and hydrated. And remember, it's important that cleansers give back to your skin, not just take away the dirt. And CeraVe does just that with its powerful ceramides and gentle formulations. And I'm in love how my skin feels right now, and I recommend you guys to
cleanse like a derm
and get your hands on CeraVe products now. And thank you so much for watching, guys. I really hope that you liked the video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so that you are updated every time I make an upload. Until next time, stay beautiful and take care of your skin.